Hi, in this section we have bell peppers. You have the yellow, red, green. I'm gonna show you three simple ways to cut it. You can use it for stir fry, salad, stuffing, anyways, according to your application. Okay, we're gonna start with the green. Take a small knife, cut in the center. All the seed, you can see so far what we have left over, that the center. That's all the pepper that in this case we can use julienne. Dice. How you will like right here. This size, you can use it for grill. Dice, julienne, and also for grill. We can put this together here. Salads, stir fry, and grill. Let's put this aside and we continue with the red one. This is another way to cut it. Just in half. And you take the point. All the seed. Shake it a little bit. And more seed come out. One more time. Right there. You can stuff in half peppers and also you can roast it. Let's cut the yellow one. This is a nice color. The way I cut it is just to stuff in without losing the top. Just take off a little vein here. The flavor of the peppers is kind of sweet, very refreshing, especially for salad. So you just take a little bit on the bottom, just to let it sit. You can stuff it with anything, right? You can roast it. Beautiful. Or you can just combine with all three colors. Julienne. And you make salad. You can make bell pepper slaw. You can add jicama, onions, carrots. It's up to you, according to your taste. So this is the way we cut bell peppers. I will see you soon in another video.